Well, it was a good game. Started off shaky. It's all about throwing strikes, and Noah Briley came in the second inning and pitched the rest of the game and did a great job. And that's a sophomore on the mound that attacks the zone with two different pitches, and he was exactly what we needed. Offensively, we played our small ball offense. We did a lot of good things, manufacturing runs and stuff like that. We lost Chance, and it was a great job by Brendan Durham coming in and catching. And it was a good win because, number one, we struggled to throw strikes, and we kind of took care of that. At least Noah took care of that, and it's amazing how much better you play when your pitchers fill the zone up. But very, very, very happy for our guys. They've worked extremely hard. We got off to a rough start last week, and it was good to get back and swing the bats and throw strikes and play, and it's always good to play at home. We had a great crowd, and just excited for our guys to start turning things around.
Yeah. Good job.